crab fishing today in Tokeland was quite good. I dropped my pots in the water once, picked them up 50 minutes later, and got my limit.